exponents, exercise 5b, concise mathematics, 7th standard. 5 squared is equal to 25. Here the base is this, 5. And index is 2. If the index is 3x and base is 2y, the number will be 2y is the base and 3x is the index. 2 raised to the power of 8 divided by 2 cube. Here we have to make use of second law of exponent, that is a raised to the power of m upon a raised to the power of n is equal to a raised to the power of m minus n. So this is 2 raised to the power of 8 minus 3, which is equal to 2 raised to the power of 5. 2 raised to the power of 5 means 2 multiplied 5 times. 2 into 2, this gives us 32. A raised to the power of m divided by a raised to the power of n. Here n is greater, so the formula becomes a raised to the power of n minus m. So this becomes 1 upon 2 raised to the power of 8 minus 3. So 1 upon 2 raised to the power of 5, 1 upon 32. Anything raised to the power of 0 is equal to 1. So 3 raised to the power of 0 is equal to 1, 1 raised to the power of 6 is equal to 1. 1 multiplied 6 times is equal to 1. Here the first law of exponent. A raised to the power of m into a raised to the power of n is equal to a raised to the power of m plus n. So here, since the base is the same, we have to add the exponents. 8 raised to the power of 3 minus 5 plus 4. 3 minus 5 is equal to minus 2, minus 2 plus 4 is equal to plus 2. 8 raised to the power of 2, that is 8 square, which is 64. 5 raised to the power of 4 plus 3, and this is second law of exponent, minus 5. 4 plus 3 is equal to 7, 7 minus 5 is equal to 2. This is equal to 5 square, which is equal to 25. 5 raised to the power of 4 minus 3 plus 5. 4 minus 3 is 1, 1 plus 5 is equal to 6. 5 raised to the power of 6. 5 multiplied 6 times. 5 into 5 into 5 into 5 into 5 into 5. 25 into 25 is equal to 625. 625 into 25. So 15625. 4 raised to the power of 4 minus 3, second law of exponent, plus 0. 1 plus 0, 4 raised to the power of 1, that is equal to 4. Whole thing raised to the power of 0 is equal to 1. 2 into 5 is equal to 10. B raised to the power of 6 plus 3 plus 4. 10 into B raised to the power of 9 plus 4 is equal to 13. 6 into 9 is equal to 54. X raised to the power of 2 plus 5 plus 3. 2 plus 5 plus 3. And y raised to the power of 3 plus 1 plus 4. 54, x raised to the power of 10, y raised to the power of 8. You may get confused here. Here it is minus a raised to the power of 5. That means only a is multiplied 5 times, not minus. So you can write it like this, minus 1 into a raised to the power of 5 into a square. So minus 1 into a raised to the power of 7, that is minus a raised to the power of 7. Here also, if it is written minus y the whole square, then this becomes minus y into minus y becomes plus y square. But here in this case, this exponent is not outside. It is only for y, not for this minus. So you can write it like this, minus 1 into y square. Here also, minus 1 into y cube. So minus 1 into minus 1 becomes plus 1. Y raised to the power of 2 plus 3. So 1 into y raised to the power of 2 plus 3 is y raised to the power of 5 plus. Here it is minus 3 into minus 3. Therefore, it becomes plus 3. Plus 3 square. It is 3 raised to the power of 3. That is 3 cube. Is equal to 3 raised to the power of 2 plus 3. That is 5. Here minus 4 into x into minus 5 into x square. Minus 4 into minus 5 is equal to plus 20. X into x square is equal to x cube. 1 plus 2 is equal to 3.